con lo schlaccapazzerotto barese, matizza, pizza fritta. Small, you're in Naples with Roberto Susta, the master. We are making the pizza fritta. Show us how to make it.
Voilà.
Ricotta, cicoli, provola, a nice amount of black pepper, and cooked tomato. And now, let's go ahead and discuss it. Olive oil at 200 degrees Celsius. Boom! Let's put some amount of olive oil on top and let's burn it! Go. Be careful, don't get burned! Cook it for a little bit and a few minutes, it's ready! Let's open up and let's eat it! Beautiful pizza fritta! Wow, guys! The taste is really good!